feel massively hurt from what transpired last night. Even though it started as the most romantic Valentine's Day I've ever had, it did go downhill really quickly. Me and Statler had a big fallout over Statler going to meet up with her ex at the airport and stay in the hotel for the night. I don't know why Statler would tell her ex that she was even coming to England in the first place. She kept all of this from me, so now I feel like she might be hiding something. If she hasn't closed that chapter, then she shouldn't be opening a new chapter with me. And she certainly shouldn't be asking to move in with me. Hey. You want to work? Yeah, I'm going to go to work. I'll just see you later then.
Yep.